People arrested after a police chase. Winston-Salem police have been investigating several violent crimes over the last few months, and they believe they are all related. Police say a juvenile suspect connected to the crimes was spotted driving near Reynolds Boulevard and Shore Fair Drive last night. Officers tried to pull the car over, but say the driver refused to stop. Eventually, the car crashed into a power pole at the intersection of 25th Street and Kilcare Avenue. Three people inside the car tried to run, but police found and arrested them. No one was hurt in the crash so far. Police have not said how old those suspects are or what charges they face.